English A Plus Academy. By watching this high quality video, you will be able to understand and talk about different words regarding shoes and bags in English. Here you will learn everything through a lot of wonderful pictures, examples, and exercises. Hope you enjoy the video. Let's start, everybody. Shoes and bags. Shoe department. Shoe department. Heel. Heel. Sole. Sole. Shoelaces. Shoelaces. Toe. Toe. High heels. High heels. Pumps. Pumps. Flats. Flats. Boots. Boots. Oxfords. Oxfords. Loafers. Loafers. Hiking boots. Hiking boots. If you like the video till now, like the video now. Thanks. Tennis shoes. Tennis shoes. Cross trainer. Cross trainer. High tops. High tops. Dr. Martens. Dr. Martens. Espadrille. Espadrille. Football shoes. football shoes. Sneaker. Sneaker. Slingback. Slingback. Platform shoes. Platform shoes. Galoshes. Galoshes. Skate shoes. Skate shoes. Clog. Clog. Flip-flops. Flip-flops. Slipper. Slipper. Great, everybody. To support us, please like the videos and subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell to become aware of videos as soon as they publish. Display case. Display case. Handbag. Handbag. Backpack. Backpack. Belt bag. Belt bag. Bindle. Bindle. Coin purse. Coin purse. Wallet. Wallet. Clutch bag. Clutch bag. Leather bags. Leather bags. Makeup bag. Makeup bag. Office bag. Office bag. Office bag. quilted bag. Quilted bag. Sack travels. Sack travels. Samsonite bag. Samsonite bag. Shoulder bag. Shoulder bag. Sport bag. Sport bag. Tote bag. Tote bag. Travel suitcase. Travel suitcase. Thanks for watching till now. If you like the video please. If you have any questions or suggestions, you can write them down in the comment section. Match the words with correct picture. Flip-flops. Flats. Loafers. Hiking boots. Boots. Football boots. Now let's practice new words in some sentences. This is my mom's coin purse. Your shoelaces are undone. The sales clerk is selling shoes at the moment. Prepare your sack travels. Do you wear your black high heels at the party? Put your money and passport in your belt bag. It is safer. I bought this bindle last week. We need a new display case for the store. Is Tom going to wear his Oxfords today? The customer bought some pairs of shoes. Let's buy the orange clutch bag. This is the sole of my shoe. Where are my skate shoes? We bought these two nice travel suitcases. Her slingbacks are beautiful. My sports bag is big enough for me. Look at these yellow galoshes. English A+ Academy. Hope you enjoyed the video. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell and like the video if you like the video. Finally, write down all your suggestions and comments about the video. Feel free to watch other videos in our channel.